But I have this anger that is really kind of terrible. And we found a doctor by the name of Jerry Magazi. Jerry Magazi was from Africa. And Jerry sit me down, he sort of listened to what was going on with me and everything, and all of a sudden he said, "Well, Herschel, it sounds like you have something what we call DID. I said, "What is that?" "You have dissociative identity disorder." I said, "What is that?" He said, "It's like multiple personalities." And I was like, "Whoa, I got a problem. I need some help." So I went back to Jerry and Cindy and Pastor Evans. I said, "Guys, I need some help. I said, I need to go to a hospital." But they found a hospital out here in California for me to go to. I didn't realize how lost I was until I started talking about it, until I started telling people what was going on with me. And then that's when I started feeling it, seeing the light again. For you that are saying, ain't nothing you're going through that I haven't been through. And you can do it. You just got to keep getting up. No matter how far down you get, you got to carry that shovel and dig out of that crap. Because you can do it. Because I know you can, because I've done it.
Just never put anything on. Because we're not promised anything. If you can do it, go get it done now. If you're hurting, go get it done now. You don't know what's going to happen in an hour, 2 hours, 24 hours. From today. Guys, I thank you for all you do. You are the reason we have this country we have today.